As Mrs. SI Finalist, I've got the privilege today to drive around Harties Put Down, having a look at all the wonderful recreational activities that we have here. One of them is the Harties Cable Way. Lots of fun for the whole family. We will be going up these cable cars up the mountain, having a most spectacular view of the Harties Put Down. So come along, kids, let's have some fun.
They say in heaven, love comes first. We'll make heaven our place on earth.
So we're here today with a young Dan from the Harties Cable Way, and he's just going to tell us a little bit more about how long this Cable Way has been going for.
We opened in July 2012. Officially on the 14th of August with Minister Martinez from Tsvolkwane. And to date, we've just done over 350,000 guests visiting the top of the mountain.
Wow. And Ian, this is very much for family, so family outing.
Very much so. Our biggest target was for families, bringing families back together, giving them something to do as a family, not as an individual, dropping off your kids somewhere, but come out and go back to the old days of family entertainment.
Thank you so much.
It's a pleasure.
Thank you.
Thanks.
Halisburg Mountains now. We came up with a cable car. We've got an incredible view from up here. Wonderful activities for the kids, restaurant, milkshakes. On a good day, you can actually see 65 kilometers all the way to Sandton. So get your family, get in the car, and come and look at this wonderful recreational activity here in Harties Put Down.
It's for you and to bring me home.
Next up, we're at the Monkey Sanctuary here at Bush Babies, also in Harties Put Down, one of the wonderful recreational activities available in Harties Put. All these monkeys are free running, they are not in cages. They also have a wonderful program for abandoned monkeys coming here, looking after the monkeys. We are very excited to have a private guided tour today. So thank you very much for Bush Babies in Harties Put Down.
The health now of these monkeys, because from home they are coming with different diseases. People give these monkeys wrong diets now, like giving chocolates, some alcohol, black labels at home there, which is not healthy for the monkeys. And as primates now, they can easily catch respiratory diseases and the viruses, like giving.
We are at Amazwing. Is that right?
That's right.
Saying it right. A wonderful activity in Harties Put Down, where you actually do a zip slide.
Similar like the old foofy slide that most people might be familiar with.
Wonderful. Yeah. And how far
is it that you go about?
It's quite a distance. It's a total length of about 1.3 kilometers. So yeah, it takes anything from about an hour to 2 hours, depending on our groups. There's 7 slides, 10 platforms. So yeah, quite a time to keep on quite busy.
Wonderful, yeah, for the adventurous.
And not only that, also for families. You know, kids can enjoy it. We have a special price for our school kids. It's only 250, where our normal price is 380, so that makes a nice difference for families. And yeah, we do corporates and team building. That's close by. Harties is close to Joburg and Pretoria, which makes it easy.
Absolutely,
yes.
And it's completely safe,
right? Yes, we've got all our great equipment here, everything is specified and certified, and all comes from Europe, and it gets checked every day, and so yeah, no complaint, no problem.
Fantastic, we are very excited, the whole family is here, all my kids, my husband, we're going to have a great time going down these wonderful slides.
Ooh, baby, do you know what that's worth? Ooh, heaven is a place on earth, they say.
Recreational activity in Hartbeespoort Dam that we were able to visit is the Wild Cheetah Research Center, where they actually have wonderful cheetahs available for the children to help research, to help them to understand these beautiful animals. It's a wonderful activity for the entire family. They actually allow you to touch the animals, which is quite extraordinary. They also have animals here from all over the area that actually have been injured and cannot go back into the wild, and they also have adoption programs available for anybody of the public who wants to get involved in this wonderful, wonderful recreational activity to help children also understand wildlife and to educate kids through this wonderful research center. So thank you for visiting us at the Cheetah de Wild Farm.
En terwijl ons waar, moet jullie zo lang voelen taal. Kom rijden hier, jij taal. Taal van.
Die cheetahs.